Hey everyone, today we're gonna smoke this brisket, but before we do that, we have to put seasoning on this.
What are we using today, Jake?
We're using Salt Lick Dry Rub Original.
That's what we're using. Go ahead, put it on, buddy.
I was gonna put it on.
Oh, you wanna put it on?
You can pat it down.
We're all gonna pat it down.
Okay, that's good, Jake. Rub it in.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
You gotta massage the meat. You got to massage the meat.
Yeah, I gotta massage the meat.
So where are you guys today? You're in China?
No.
No?
We're in the Philippines.
Philippines?
Yeah. Just rub it up.
Get some rub on that corner.
Just feels so weird.
Okay.
Feels so weird.
Yeah, that looks pretty good.
Yeah. But if you guys have seen the last video about deleting my videos, I'm pretty sure it will not happen again. Okay? I'm sorry about deleting some of them.
Okay. So we should update everyone on the...
Okay, guys. Since this brisket is all flavored up, we're gonna go put it on the barbecue. Now, let's go. Yeah, this is heavy, guys.
Okay, Bentley, can you move real quick? Oh, you got the barbecue? Okay, I got some gloves.
Oh, put it there.
Okay.
Next to me.
It's good. Hot.
Okay, let's put it on, guys.
Okay.
I switched this thing on.
What temperature is it at?
Now that the barbecue's on the right temperature, I'm gonna put this bad boy in.
All right, let's do it, G.
Oh, that's so smoky.
Yeah.
Smoke it away.
That smoke.
Oh, it's burning my hands.
How can it burn your hands? Only fine. Get away.
Get away.
Okay. It's been cooked down for 15 hours. I'm gonna go put it in an ice chest.
Let it rest. There you go, buddy.
That's monkey stuff.
Oh, ooh, juicy.
Hello. This is the pieces that were cut off from the brisket after we cooked it up. And don't forget to subscribe. It sure is tasty.
Yum, yum.